He's a nice job blocking the head kick. Lee gets caught by the head kick. Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
Here we go.
Remember, title fight, five-minute rounds.
Big shot to the left.
Vicious ground and pound.
Side control.
Nicely done. Right to half guard.
Nice sweep.
Accurate uppercut for the KO. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom!
Like that!
A huge kick for the knockout victory. Great angle here. Bam! Nighty.
Chris Weidman.
It
is all over!
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory. Here we see it again. Bam! Out cold.
Hound dog.
Ready to fight.
Chris Weidman.
Ready.
And here. Now he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Look at that! Oh my! Oh! It is all over.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
As we can see.
That one blocked. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills.
Nice left hook to the body.
Round two in the books. Grandmaster's going to be looking to bounce back here in this round. Under 2 minutes remain in this fight.
Wow, Joe, take a look at the bruising on the right side of his body. That's due to all those strikes that have been.
Grandmaster with a good knee.
Kick lands. And
knee, big knee.
Oh, he heard a bad down, Mike.
Punishing the body.